Viva Login. Use Viva on multiple devices. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to log into Viva on multiple devices so you can stay connected wherever you are. Whether you want to use it on your phone, tablet, or even your computer, these easy steps will help you set everything up. So let's get started. First, you need to install Viva on the device you want to use in addition to your phone. You can download the Viva app on your tablet or PC. Now open the Viva app on your phone. This is the main device that you connect to other devices to. Once you open the Viva app, simply tap on three dots in the more section. Now here at the top, you can see a QR code like a thing. Simply what you need to do is open the Viva app on your secondary device like your tablet or desktop, and you'll see a QR code on the screen. Now on your phone, simply tap the scan QR code button and point your phone's camera at the QR code on your secondary device. Once the QR code is scanned, you'll be asked to confirm the connection. Simply tap link device or confirm on your phone, and your Viva account will now be linked to the secondary device and you can start using it. Now you can simply use Viva on both devices. You'll be able to send and receive, make calls, and stay connected on multiple devices at the same time. And that's it. You've now successfully logged into Viva on multiple devices and stay connected no matter where you are.